Hello, Internetians, and welcome to I'm Starting Again. I don't know if you saw it in the last episode, I don't know if I included it, but I immediately took damage after saying stay interesting, so I'm just gonna restart. Makes a lot more sense. I've got the winning strategy down. I'm alternating between the top and bottom for this one because the beam up there prevents me from going after whatever I was just going after, but doesn't actually follow me, so it's not too much of a threat. I can just switch to the other target. So I'm alternating between the top and bottom because the middle one I want to keep because it feeds me alt charge. Then when I get to the middle one, when the nuts and the bombs are both existing because they are the hugest problem, then I go for the alt in order to take care of that middle thing immediately so that it's less of a problem. Then during this one, I hope I get the magnet because the magnet is easy to deal with. But if I get the arms, then I have to watch after the first shot or two to make sure. Goddamn, there's so much strategy to this game. And this one, I need to stay away from the sides because that's where the bombs spawn from. I also need to specifically stay away from the side that the head is going to come from because the head is really fast. And just go for the long game, just drop bombs and try to dodge what's on the screen and hope that eventually I get the damage in to move on, because staying alive is more important than doing damage. God damn it, that was a stupid mistake. I tried to take out that bomb hoping that I'd be able to not have it on the screen. Ah! Damn it. Yeah, I'm getting risky now. I really shouldn't be doing it, but I'm almost at the last phase. I almost have ult charge. I'm, like, you know, I'm right there, you know what I mean? Aha, last phase. Get some damage in. Go for ult. And then stay back. Damn it! It's the worst! I didn't restart the timer. Let me do that. Alright. Alright, we can do this. Okay. Alternate between top and bottom. Here we go. Starting the strat again. Pick this middle one out on the way up. So that I don't get trapped towards the back. Okay. Good. Okay. Top is out. We just have to deal with the bottom now. I didn't get low enough in time to deal with the planes. It's fine. Just have to survive. Do it on the next one. Alright. Middle's the only one left. Damn it. I was going for the ult and I missed the middle part. I missed the dodge on that one. Damn it! Ah! I don't think I'm gonna be able to do it on this run. He's doing hands too. This is all, yeah. It's all bad. It was a perfect storm of nonsense I didn't want to deal with. Alright. Holy crap. Yeah, this one can be pretty hard. Wah, wah, wah. Damn it, I'm on the wrong side of this, so that I want to be. That means we got the bombs now. It's not what I wanted. Oh, shit, but I have an ult. I can actually finish him now. Yes! Alright, cool. We made up for it. We're in the clear. Mostly. I mean, we're on to the next phase, at least. The next phase of not so clear. Damn it. Stupid magnet. I know the magnet's not usually that much of a problem, but goddamn, that was annoying. Okay. Playing it safe. We can do this. Just gotta do well in the last phase. The last phase is gonna be pivotal on this one. Because I'm doing just kind of okay on the rest of the phases. Which means I'm gonna have to do really well in the last phase. I think I'll still be able to make it to the last phase at least. I don't know if I'll be able to beat it. But I don't think this one will fuck me completely. I think I'll be able to make it. Yep, I'm on the last phase. Let's take care of those bombs. Why did they not set each other off that time? Why is it this time they didn't set each other off? I don't know, but now it's a problem. Oh! Frustration. Okay. Oh man, I was hoping to get much farther than I'm getting today. And it's only 110. I still got time. Okay. Come on, guys. We can do this. Come on. Not making quite as much progress as I wanted to today, but doesn't seem like it's too bad. Alright, bottom. Going for the bottom. Bottom's done. Going for the middle. It'll dealt with. Part time. Hands! Wait for the first shot, and then go between them. Yes. The bolt did not screw me that time. Ha, get it. Because it's like the same thing, except the bolt has a flat end. Alright, it's a terrible joke, I know. I'm sorry, this is the quality you get when I'm focusing on a game. That's this hard. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Can't exactly be clever when I'm this hyped up. Yeah, I went for a risky shot there, it paid off. I probably shouldn't have, it's better to play it safe here. But, you know, in the end it was not the worst thing. It paid off, so hey, whatever. And we're in the last phase pretty quick this time. Okay, come on, come on. Let's dodge, let's dodge. Oh boy, it wouldn't let me go lower on the screen like I wanted to. I wanted to go lower, but I couldn't. Come on, stop doing your thing so I can go in for the ult. There it is. Ult. Okay, we still got 2 health. It's fine. It's fine, we can do this. Oh boy, I shouldn't have gone for that. It was more lower if I had just waited. Alright, alright. It's fine. It's fine. It's not fine. It's definitely not fine. We are on the ropes. We're dead. It's definitely not fine. There's absolutely no chance that this is fine. Oh boy. Okay. Alright, fuck you. That's all I have to say about that run. To you too, bitch. You're getting real smug, you stupid doctor. I haven't hated a doctor this much since he tore my heart out in Epic Mickey. Shit. I knew that was down there, I just didn't know where because the stupid things were blocking my view. I'm gonna restart. Honestly, that first phase I gotta get through perfect. The last phase I can deal with. But I would prefer to have 3 health there. It's just a waste of time for me to not have 3 health. I'm not drinking anymore. I'm not drinking anymore, so there's really no penalty to me restarting. So that's fine. We're in an okay position now. We're just gonna restart. I know I can do it, so that's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna do it. That's all there is to it. It's that simple. Focus on the bottom. Focus on the bottom. Alright, bottom's out. Damage and then go back. Stay on that heart. Can't deal any damage right now. Get the stupid hands! Damn it. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. It's not the worst thing in the world. I can still do it. I wish I had 3 health, but I got 2, and that's more than I usually do. That's not true, actually. Recently, I've been getting there with 3 health. Recently, I've been doing really well. At least in the first phase. It's the last phase that usually screws me completely. I go from 3 to 0 immediately. Okay, focus on staying alive. Only get hits in when there's no bombs on the screen. Okay. Focus on staying alive. Only go for damage when there's no bombs. Damn it. Too many bombs. Shit. This is not a good situation I'm in. Boy. This last phase is gonna be impossible if I get there. If I even get there. God damn, this last phase is gonna be really hard. Whoa! That bomb was not where I wanted it to be. It was right up my ass. Not a fan of that, personally. Aw, oh, damn it. I went for the parry, and I probably shouldn't have. Oh, shit! Yeah, I got cornered there. I should have gone for the... Should have gone over that thing in the beginning. It's fine. It's fine. Doing alright. That last phase is really long, which is really frustrating because it's the hardest phase. Honestly, if it was just the energy from the, if it was just the energy from the, crystals, I'd be able to deal with it. It's the fact that it's the crystals and the electrical platforms. That's what really gets me. I'm just gonna stay here, stay alive, focus on taking out the things coming at me until I can get down here. It's fine, we're doing fine. It's passable. Alright, I'm going in. Okay, cool. The invincibility frames from that ult saved me, that one. Okay, come on. Watch for the things. One, two, I'm gonna dodge now. There we go. It's good, it's good, we're doing good. We're doing good. We can still do this. Okay. Got him right as he was about to activate the magnet. It's fine. Focus on the bombs. Focus on the bombs. That's what matters. Only go after the head when there's no bombs on screen. No bombs. Here we go. Bombs. Head time. Damn it! I tried to move forward to go for the head. I jumped the gun. The bomb wasn't done exploding yet. I know, it was a mistake. Alright, if I can survive through this, I can get an ult on him. Which is good. I could do it right now, but I'd run the risk of getting hit by a gem and losing the ult. Which, I mean, at least I wouldn't lose health, but still, I'd rather save the ult for when I have the opportunity to definitely use it. I think I should probably just use the small dodge during this thing. Damn it! So fucking close! Ah! I wasn't that close. There was that one time, like, 8 tries ago, when I was right there. Like, I had it. And I'm so pissed that didn't work. So pissed off about it. Bottom. We got ult. We're going in. Bomb to the chest. Last one of those we're gonna get. Come on, okay. Don't do arms. Don't do arms. Arms would be bad right now. Okay, cool. This I can handle. Nice. Okay, we're doing good. Okay. Focus on the bombs. Get the bombs off the screen first. Then go for the head. Oh boy. This fight is all about priority. It's all about deciding what matters the most. And I think I've got that down. I know what needs to be destroyed first. I know what I don't want to have to deal with early. I know when to use the ult to get rid of the problematic phase. I know what to focus on in this phase. It's the bombs. I know to focus on the bombs. This phase isn't too long, so I can usually get through it. I just focus on the bombs, just stay alive, that's all that matters. Let me get rid of that bomb before he starts spawning. Cool, we're good. Okay. I have ult. I always get the ult right at this point. Okay, I'm invincible, so I'm gonna go for the ult. Otherwise, I wouldn't have, but I had the invincibility frames from getting damaged, so it's fine. Alright, I'm looking out for those electric panels. There's one right there. Damn it! I got the parry in, but then I got hit. Damn it! I feel like that one was... It was a little closer. Not the closest I've been, though. Oh, boy. The shirt I'm wearing is pretty uncomfortable, too. I'm wearing a different shirt today, as you may have noticed. This is, like, I've done, like, 10 episodes by now, but, yes, I did change my shirt. The joke from last time is no longer applicable. This is actually a new session. I am actually wearing a different shirt. Shit, I got cornered. Yeah, I'm just gonna restart that one. Yeah, it's still a gray shirt, but it's a different gray shirt. Are you shitting me? I hit that. I was shooting those. I'm starting to get frustrated. I'm starting to get legitimately mad. Alright. I could have beat this so many tries ago. Oops, I don't know why I went low on that one. That was a dumb decision. Yeah, that was a really dumb decision. That really fucked me. That decision was a mistake, for sure. God fucking damn it. Those planes are just not timed well. I don't know why I'm getting hit by them so often. I was doing much better before. I think I'm just getting tilted, you know? I'm getting jumpy and tilted. I'm getting panicked, you know? Here we go. Deal with that. I don't know why I took so long getting up here. It's fine, though. I still had space to do it, and luckily these ships did not spawn to kill me. Oh, shit. Bombs. This is not a good time for you. It's not a good time for you to exist. I mean, it's good for you. It's not so good for me. There we go. Alright. I got the charge back. We can do this. It's all about the heart now. I got that heart. You gotta have that heart. God damn it. Alright. I'm gonna keep going, because I think, so far I'm not doing terrible. Still got a chance. Not a great chance, because that last phase really takes a lot out of me. But it's a chance nonetheless, and it's a chance I'm willing to take. I don't know why you're making that noise, phone, but you really shouldn't be. Not the time. I don't know why I went for that risk. It wasn't the worst thing in the world, but it also didn't pay off. I don't know why I did it. I don't know, that was dumb. I'm getting real jumpy, you know? I just really want this to end, so I'm getting real jumpy about it. Okay, here we go. We can do this. I'm just playing this one safe now. Damn it. Not safe enough, apparently. Alt. Yeah, these gems wouldn't be a problem for me if it didn't force me to every now and then go up or down really heavily. Alright. Damn it, that's a whole episode I've been spending on this one guy. Maybe two now, I think. God damn. Alright. Hopefully next time we'll do better. Thanks for watching and stay interesting.